stop there. Oh, okay. Come down. For this. Come down now. Okay, what is the problem? Why did you stop me? Mother, where are you coming from? Who gave this motor? Who is this boy? Come down, boy.
No problem.
Okay. What type of embarrassment is this? Is this that you just stop people randomly without any valid reason?
Come
on, back inside the car.
You want to please
okay.
Order?
What is the matter? Why did you stop me? Madam, they ask you question. They ask me.
Yes.
What size are you? Oh, you be Saz. Or Sazie. Oga, if you don't have anything sensible to ask, get out from the road. Let me pass. I go shoot you. You go shoot me. Shoot me now.
Try.
Just like you have been shooting and killing innocent youth in this country. I don't blame you. I blame the government. Because now them give you no power. Just to do people anyhow. If they say no, you jam. If you don't know what to ask or say, get out from the road, or else I'll jam you now. Madam, I go shoot you. You go shoot me. Come here, you want to. Come now. Come. I'm with you spiritually.
No problem.
Answers now.
Answers.
What do you want?
Answers.
What do you want?
Answers.
When do you want it?
Now.
What do you want?
Answers.
What do you want?
Answers.
What do you want?
Answers.
When do you want it?
Now.
What do you want?
Answers. What are you shouting? Answers.
Chinedu, with my little knowledge, I heard that SARS are special anti-robbery squad. They left the job they are supposed to do and started killing Nigerian youths, which they suspect are fraudsters, without evidence. Can you imagine? If you carry iPhone, is a problem.
Yes.
If you carry Dada, is a problem.
Child.
If you dress well, is a problem. A young boy cannot even drive Benz again in this country. They will just shoot the person and kill the person.
Yeah,
it's not proper now. So I guess the youth are angry and they are protesting against it. They want the government to end it.
Mommy, wait, what is our president doing about this?
Tell your mommy, I don't want to come to your house. She's owing me 100 naira. Please, I need nylon now. Chinedu, please bring one nylon, yes. Hey,
tell her.
Hey! All of you should pack yourself and come here. This thing we're gonna do now, is good? It's not good. Why you people looting? Eh? Why you people looting? Responsible youth are out there protesting answers, and people like you are tarnishing the image of the youth by coming out and looting and vandalizing people's goods. Is that fair?
You were not
eh? Is that fair? Is it not good?
Eh?
Why will people be looting at this current situation of the country? The country is crying, they've killed innocent people, and you people are taking the advantage and entering people's shops, destroying properties and destroying shops and goods.
Continue.
Who have you sent on yourself? Who sent on a come outside con loot?
Hey, I did not send them.
Now, if you know you are taking people's goods by looting, return every single one of those goods now. And if you are with my goods, return them now.
Lala,
you
call the Lala.
Maybe,
Lala, you know
supposed to
go like this, so they
chop
my eye.
Come on,
we
return
that
goose and get up from here.
Sorry.
You be Mumu. Chetu.
Child.
My God.
Where are you carrying that chin to? You can't divide to where? Are you pregnant?
No problem.
Palliative.
Bye.
people that you are saying you are fed up? What happened?
Mom, this is not even funny. Where's my father? All my friends talk about our father. It's only me.
Calm down.
No, don't tell me to calm down. Every Father's Day, I celebrate my mother. It's not fair now.
Yeah, it's
see, I demand to know who my father is now.
May God not allow them.
Okay, just relax.
Let no, don't tell me to calm down.
Calm down now. Sit down, let me explain to you. Is it the way you're shouting, I explain to you?
No problem.
It was 10 years ago when I met your father. Your father was the richest man and currently the richest man from our village. But he cheated on me. In fact, this is his number. He said if anything bad should happen to me that he should call him. But I thank God for life.
No problem.
Let me show you his picture so you know what it looks like.
Okay.
This was your father.
You want to please others and please all and displease yourself. Now they never leave. They have left you behind.
Hello, Daddy! It's your son, Chinedu! I have good news for you! Something bad happened to my mother!
Child!
Okay, Daddy, pass! Okay, I'm coming now!
Child, we see you! Daddy, pass!
Child!
Driver, he's taking us back!
I've missed you too, my son.
You even sound like my mother.
Hey! Is that you?
Mommy,
I'm with you spiritually.
No problem.
Upside down. Chinedu. Chinedu. I said I should tell you. I'm going to the market. I want you to look after the house.
Okay.
From the market, I'll be going to my friend's house. From my friend's house, I'll be going to my friend's house.
No problem.
So, look after the house. You know what I'm telling you? If you like, pack all your friends and come here.
Chai.
You know what I'm saying? I will not say more than that.
Mom, don't worry now. I'll look after the house.
Bye bye, yo.
Hey, Mommy, bye bye. Hello, Bremeka. Coast is clear.
Hey, Mumu man.
Hey, Edu. Alpha!
Bemeka, I'm fine.
Edu, my man!
Bemeka, did you promise me?
Relax now, just relax. Don't worry, I'll settle you. Baby, just wait for me. I'll come, my boy. Don't embarrass me. Just manage this one.
Child!
Have fun.
No problem,
Bemeka! No problem.
They never show you anything.
Go have fun. Don't come back.
Please order. And please order.
My guy.
You think they say why? You're a mumu man!
Chid, where are you coming from? I thought I said to look after the house.
No, Mumu, I want to go and buy sweets.
You need to go and buy sweets?
Chai.
If I start beating you now, they'll say I'm a wicked person, Abi. Is this the house I said to look after?
Edu!
Chai!
Emeka!
Auntie!
Chinedu, what's going on here?
Auntie, just Chelugodu can male women explain. I can explain. Obu Hichi, I can explain. Biko, Auntie, I can.
Waiting outside now.
You are who? Auntie Biko, that's not.
Explain what? Oya, get out from my house. What is going on here, Seth?
Please hide me. I'm in big trouble.
Your mom again.
No time for question. Please just hide me.
No problem. God will see us. There is God.
What are you even doing to this your mommy said?
I thought my mom is a witch. She's very, very wicked. See, if she catch me, she's going to beat me. She will beat me very well.
Child!
Why are you shocked at that if you don't know my mommy again? Mom, where are you going? Do you want her to catch you?
I'm with you spiritually. I'm with you spiritually.
No problem.
Wedding day. Are you mad? They want to punish you. You're a fool, you're a bastard. How is that kind of thing? Are you mad?
Oh my God, why are you insulting me?
Don't fire you. How is you're a bastard? Don't want to punish you. Are you mad? Drag anything.
Yeah,
they're
doing better than whiskey.
Yeah, you're still arguing. Debbie, please come. Debbie, please come. Debbie, don't whiskey. He's better.
He's whiskey now.
No, so Debbie, play Debbie. Baba, play again. What do you say?
What are you doing?
Let me just ask God. I don't even have time to
argue. You want to ask God?
Baba, I'm not you. Wait, how many grams of whiskey carry? Now, check in 1995. Where fella and whiskey this
yeah,
go? Wait, let me break it down for you because I don't want to argue. Now, Coachella in 1998. Coachella in 1998. I know 1998 Coachella. You know how to check that one.
It's okay.
Pull my shirt. Should be the video that I'm whiskey. The video that I'm whiskey now.
Yeah, that one.
Pull the shirt I bought for you. Drop my pad. Don't play my game again.
Yeah, they'll do it better than whiskey.
It's okay.
What are you
vexing? Are you mad? Are you mad?